and they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat them up.
Even if they're
hungry,
we're gonna give it to them.
Eat them up. If I don't do nothing, I serve. Really, I'm super absurd. Got them all dead like birds. Leave them speechless, no words. Leave them speechless, no. Coming in first, who's third? Tight fit, showing my. Lights, camera, action like verbs.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat them up.
For the summer. Even if they don't want it, we're gonna give it to them.
Eat them up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with it for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat them up.
For the summer. Even if they
eat
don't want it, we're gonna give it to them.
Eat them up.
Only religion was the moolah. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a what's a toy? Called a homeschooler. Never did homework, I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
Come on, one. My big box got me feeling so bossy. Like Lauren Hill, me, I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if I'm too loyal, then it's gonna cost me. And
that's just how I feel.
Yeah.
That's just how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that they make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that they make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You about to find out what the call. I find, then I get low. Lift off. It ain't nothing to cut the off. Stop frying, don't let it get soft. Covered in yolk, in yolk. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. That's how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling. Dog, that's just how I'm feeling.
When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3.
Hey.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I just got 20, I'm running on empty. There's more where that came from, my money is silly. I feel an envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. Yeah, I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more.
Oh, it's hard in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war.
I'm a duty almighty, you know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
Can you hear me?
So it's not nice.
Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I run it, ain't no stopping, I don't never rest. Down said hunt, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make
yo,
them
yo.
Stretch. I just made a mess.
Yeah, can you hear me? I'm quiet. Yeah, I'll turn mine up. I don't remember. I've been drunk since then. Yeah. Can you hear me better now?
Alright.
I don't remember. I know I struggled last year against, I think, real owner teams. I can't remember. Four one here.
I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a mess. I just made a mess.
You ended up playing the computer, didn't you?
By many accounts, one of the most underrated home venues in all of the NFL resides in the heart of Nashville, Tennessee, and that's where we find ourselves at Nissan Stadium. This crowd here fired up for football as a moment ago their Titans were introduced. This should be a good one as the Titans get set to match up with the Buffalo Bills. Set to go now in week 6 of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
Well, Bills Mafia.
Oh, am I your first one this year?
Jesus.
And now movement here right away. Maybe a sign of things to come with this crowd.
Go ahead now.
A false start backs him up five. First and 15. Now Allen. He's got the connection to Cole Beasley. And he's going to get seven out of this before being taken down at the 27.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Meanwhile, Allen's throw caught by Sanders.
And
they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Allen to the veteran Sanders for the Buffalo first.
I can actually run the ball this year.
He'll be stopped shy of the 45 despite a great move. The former Steeler, Bud Dupree, in on the tackle. This defense for the Titans, they were very good in the win last week against Jacksonville.
And every defensive team that we talk to, they spend a lot of time talking about creating turnovers. And anytime you get two or more in a game, you've had a really good performance. They exceeded that number in a huge way. They got the football back four times in the win.
What's
the
that?
Run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Allen. Flushed out right.
And he's come on.
Here, Beasley. And he's going
to
have another
got
first
to be kidding
down
me.
As the tackle's made at the Titans 40. That one good for...
I thought... Jesus. I even came for the pick.
So operating from Tennessee territory now. Here's first and 10, right at the 40. Allen going to give this one to Singletary. Gets around him. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
Excuse me, again, man.
Mike Fox, 319.
A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. And he finds Beasley, complete. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but Cole Beasley, he's in his 10th NFL season, and in 2020, his best year yet, 82 catches, close to 1,000 yards, loves the freedom that this Bills offense affords him.
Now Allen, he'll bite, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down.
Bud Dupree.
Bud Dupree.
Go Kentucky, boy.
Charging hard from that linebacker spot, and he drops him for a loss of 11.
I almost had you the last time you did that.
First down, a bit of a disaster, and now on second and goal, back even further. Throwing now is Allen. Oh, not sure he's such a linebacker there, as that's batted down and incomplete.
It hasn't been a real good start to this game from a defensive perspective, but now after the incompletion on second down, things may be changing. If they can come up with one more play, they might be able to get out of it with just a field goal attempt.
Yeah, 18 comments.
Third and goal, and still a long way from the end zone. Here's Allen to throw it. Oh. That'll be taken in by Beasley. Touchdown, yeah. Buffalo.
I had switched up a...
Now they'll line up to kick the extra point.
Yep. I think we had a high scoring game maybe last time. Yes.
You did it. Kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking wise as this one stays a 6-0 game.
He scored a touchdown.
Hey, dude, he's back.
I'm like the worst kicker in our league.
Maybe with some frustration after the PAT.
Oh, yeah. Pretty positive I am.
Cameron Batson now from his end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
Bad. Last week I scored a touchdown on the first play, and they called it back on me.
Tannehill and the Titans come up now first and 10 at their own 26. Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
He's a bad, bad man.
And a first down.
And Derrick Henry with the ball in his hands, what a sight to behold, because power and speed involved in every touch for
bad,
him.
Bad man.
Coming off another spectacular season with the Titans, it became the first since LaDainian Tomlinson in 2006 and 2007 to win two straight rushing titles. And he did it with style, too. Just the eighth man to top 2,000 yards and the first since Adrian Peterson in 2012. He has his sights set on another 2,000-yard season.
On second down, here's Henry. And he'll take it across midfield and into Buffalo territory. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get him into a manageable third down because they had incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
Throwing on third down, Tannehill. He wants Reynolds way downfield. And it's going to be incomplete. He was able to catch it there on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. And it's going to bring up fourth down. On fourth down, here's Brett Kern to punt the football away.
Yep.
They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away.
Good look.
Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And the Bills will take over the football with a first and 10. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they have the game here followed by the open date on their calendar next weekend. And, Charles, this is a crew that you have to think really is relishing the opportunity to be on the couch for a few days.
Yeah, they certainly are. But let's face it, partner, they can't get caught looking ahead to that couch time while they're playing this one. They've got to take care of business first.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. Allen now looks to throw. Out to the left. He's got his tight end, Knox. Allen and Knox teaming up there for Buffalo first down.
I like this young guy out of Ole Miss in his third year with Buffalo. Prototypical size for a tight end, 6'4", 254. I thought 2020 would be a big year for him. I do think it will happen in 2021.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown.
Football, but that's about as close to it as you're going to get. Score, force a punt, score again.
And both drives were impressive. The opening drive was, that last one was. Now on the other side, though, what's your psyche? You're really behind the eight ball.
You got to make sure you just hold in there. Survive the early storm, relax a little bit, and try and get back to your game plan. It's way too early for panic.
After the touchdown pass to kick it away.
Yeah. So I let somebody jump out to a big lead
Cameron
2 weeks ago.
Cameron Batson now from his end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
Yeah.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. They find themselves in a good size hole here, and a good size hole early on in this game as they come up on first down. Tannehill's throw complete here to his receiver Brown. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That play going for 16 yards to start the drive. First down.
Threw it to somebody without throwing an interception.
Tannehill gonna turn and give this to Henry. Trucks over him. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. An 11-yard pickup for the Titans and a first down.
I have to admit, I'm excited by that play call and the end result. Because this is a team that's down big early in the first quarter. And a lot of teams will just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right. They're sticking to the game plan, getting the ground game going.
A lot of football left to be played.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
On second down now, it's Henry. 5 yards.
I don't
now
know what
it's
happened.
Third and five. Well, they're making an effort to get the ground game going tonight. So far, it's working.
I like what we're seeing from the offensive line. They seem to have the leverage going, and they're controlling things and reestablishing the line.
All right. All right. Really? You're trying to buy something, baby. You can't buy. You don't spend money on video games. No, ma'am. Are you? How the hell did you get a pre-trial? How do you get a pre-trial? Oh. Okay.
Line of scrimmage, moving that defensive front backwards, but also like with the runners giving us too. It appears that he's been waiting all day long to get out here and take off.
From the gun, here's Tannehill, eluding the pressure right. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And Tannehill's got the first as he slides to a halt. 13-0 is the score after one on EA Sports. A first down carry for Henry. And he'll fight forward on the straight ahead running for just a couple of yards. Second down. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Marked that down for a win in the defense's column.
Rolling to his right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Jerry Hughes has now recorded 10 sacks on the season.
Well, you're already up a couple of scores here in the first half defensively, and Charles, they just seem to be playing really free on that side of the football.
I love the observation because with that type of a lead, they feel like they can take a few more chances and be even more aggressive, and it's been paying off for them so far this game.
A real letdown defensively. Ooh. That was third and a bundle, but they allowed a conversion. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10.
That was pretty close.
Again to Henry, and he stopped immediately there. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Now Tannehill. And it's caught. Touchdown. Julio Jones. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Titans are able to make this a close game again.
Obviously, Brandon, they couldn't get it all back with just one score, but that touchdown chips into the lead, and now it makes the comeback a little bit more manageable.
Bullet good on the extra point, and the lead will shrink to six. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
Give me a minute, and I'll get it for you in a second, okay?
And that one bounces out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offense's sails, because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
15 yards is the pick up there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down.
Yeah.
Play action. Now it's Allen.
Ooh.
As he throws there, incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. Hey, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
You think he's right down here? No.
To throw again on second down. Allen escaping the pressure right. And I think the ball's out, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. Josh Allen, very athletic at 6'5", showing the versatility, picking up the first on the scramble.
6'5". Yeah.
Now flags will come in.
One of the Bills got going a little early.
The full start backs him up 5. First and 15. Here's Allen. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked by Kevin Byard. And he will bring this across midfield to the 49-yard line. He's certainly not been afraid to take some chances downfield. Now look, it's paid off for him a couple of times. That time, not so fortunate.
And that's where I want to start, what you said. It's paid off a couple of times. So his aggressiveness has been good for his offense for the most part. So he throws an interception there. No one likes that. But I would not rein him back in. The return on investment thus far has been pretty good. 2 touchdowns to 1 interception.
The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Back to throw, Tannehill. Open man is Trey Burton. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. His first catch, good for 14 there and a first down. Handoff running left, Henry. Terry Johnson made the stop.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. They'll try the right side with Henry. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. 61 yards for him on the ground so far tonight, as he has been terrific in his first half. A solid run by Derrick Henry, and here's another 1st and 10. From the red zone now, Tannehill. His throw caught at about the 5. And the Titans are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line.
Well, this is a defense that's definitely on their heels now because they gave up the running play for good yardage one play ago. Now the pass here sets this offense up first and goal. They're going to have to dig in strong now because they've been in retreat so far on this drive. This offense on the march.
Henry. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Derrick Henry. Touchdown number 15 on the year. And the Titans are just an extra point away from moving out in front. Extra point up and good by Bullock. And with it, his guys take the lead here by a point.
Yep.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Didn't you just eat dinner?
Returning it, Isaiah McKenzie. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line. Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. But they're hoping is that...
And it's a fumble. It's picked up by the Titans. And this return is going to be halted right around the 28-yard line.
These defenses have become so opportunistic,
and no matter what you're playing, in this case, wide receiver, you got to be careful.
I certainly do, because there is a phrase in today's football that we use all the time, completing the process of the catch. Well, it's after you do that where the trouble begins, right? Meaning you've tucked it away, you're trying to get downfield, but someone's always coming up trying to rake at the ball and knock it free.
Following the fumble recovery, Tannehill. Slant pass. He's got Reynolds. 7 yards to pick up there. Second down and 3. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football.
Your feet are cold, man. Are you cold? Huh? No.
A reminder coming up just a few minutes from now. We'll send you to Jonathan Coachman and our crew in Orlando. Coach will have a look back at some of the stats and scores from yesterday's action. He's got Burton here. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Out of the gun, Tannehill sliding out of the pocket. And it's a Titans touchdown. Josh Reynolds, his second touchdown on the season. And the Titans are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
When you're a great route runner, it makes you that much better as a receiver because now your quarterback trusts that you're going to be where he expects and he's able to deliver the ball on time.
Now Bullock to add the extra point. And with that, the lead is up to 8.
Yep, you got it.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
Can't really help the fumble, but the interception.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive, and they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around. Oh, Allen cannot get away, and down he goes. And a sack by the DN, Danico Autry.
Good play there by the versatile Danico Autry. He can play inside or outside on the defensive line. 3 seasons in Indianapolis before signing with the Titans in March. He had 7.5 sacks in 2020.
Flushed out right. He'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line.
pancaked him when it came across the line.
The first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage
like, oh,
with
God.
A little over 50 seconds to go in the first half.
Good way to get out. I would have panicked through an interception.
Here's Allen on first and 10. He's got it complete to Diggs right side. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On first down, Allen. It's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. And he's going to have a first down here as they're also into field goal range at the 28. Again, they'll throw with Allen, finding Knox there, complete. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. A final shot before half for Allen.
What the
fuck? It's Beasley, touchdown Buffalo. Cole Beasley. In the final seconds of the first half,
yeah,
the
Bills are
able to cut into this lead in the final seconds of the first half.
My guy was like didn't react. Yep, he got another touchdown.
And now Sean McDermott's made the call. They'll go for two. A final shot before break. Allen goes right side. And he's got it. So they went ahead and went for two to tie the game, and it works out. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men.
Help me.
So thanks to the late touchdown, it's a
tie ball game
here heading to break. As we'll send you down to Orlando and we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report.
All right, man.
Coach.
Here, I got it.
The party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard.
Right. All right. Yeah. I knew it was going to happen at some point, so I was like, screw it.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I'm thinking they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
Now a second down and six. They'll run it again with Henry. Oh, he bowls over him. 73 yards for him on the ground now. He has been a tough man to bring down all night.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
Let's go. They'll try to run for the first with Henry. And he will have a first down as they get into the ground at the 37.
I
like the look that they just showed there. When you come out in passing formation, spread things out a little bit, makes it really hard to cover the middle of the field, doesn't it? Because you got to go out to the perimeter and cover those guys.
Yep, exactly. Got some good blocking, too. Helped him pick up the first. They'll fake it. Now Tannehill. And this is caught. It's Brown. And he is down deep into Buffalo territory.
How this drive's going to end.
Switch it up a little bit.
Just field position there. A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Running left, it's Henry. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll make it second and a foot or so.
But I remember a coaching friend of mine used to tell his running backs before games, make sure you run and jog with your offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking when those big behemoths start to create space for you up front. He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through.
And this is caught. Touchdown. Wait, hold a second here. Flag down. Let's see if this will stand. And yes, they want the points, so they will decline the penalty. No question there.
You don't think they spent a couple seconds mulling over what the penalty would
do? I don't even know
them?
Why they asked the sideline.
Not at all. When you put the ball in the end zone on a takeaway, take the points and keep moving.
And this is no good. It's a missed extra point. Boy, in a tight game, how important might that turn out to be here as the second half rolls along? So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Isaiah McKenzie now on the return. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
You played in your own game.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, as they go out on offense, they're zeroing in on one big key. They don't have to do anything differently just because they're down on the scoreboard now. The intent, still the same in what they plan to do on offense.
Second down at 7. Set him back 5. Allen gonna throw. He's got his target. It's the tight end Knox. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. A gain there of 21 yards from midfield. Here's Allen. A quick throw going to be caught by Diggs. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now a give coming right is Breida. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
The last run good for 2. Here's second and 8. To throw, it's Allen. Flush to his right. It's caught by Sanders. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans 19. A nice pickup of 17 yards. On first down. Here's Breida shedding the tackle. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Ball resting on the 10-yard line. It's second and one. They run again with Breida. And here he'll get it down to the 7.
Muscle damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've rung the bell 3 times with passing touchdowns. But guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Nice little burst right there.
To the air, Allen. Being chased out left. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Yeah.
They'll try again here from the 7 on second and goal. Looking to throw. Allen eluding the pressure right. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown.
Wow.
Josh Allen taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Bills are an extra point away from taking the lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that will put them on top here in the third. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
On second down, it's Henry, and shedding through the tackle. 5 yards, now it's 3rd and 5.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Just picking again.
Man open here is Jones. Touchdown. Make that now 4 touchdowns.
I saw you got breaking that way.
Tannehill. And the Titans are going to retake the lead. Pretty good response. They had given up the touchdown and the lead, but they struck back.
And I love the way that they just saw it happen. Took a quick exhale on the sidelines. So let's go get it back. And fast. Let's go ahead and throw the ball downfield and get our own 6 points.
A huge chunk play to regain that lead.
When do you have a pass play?
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. On the return, it's McKenzie. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23.
I know our defense sucks. Yeah. What are you doing over there?
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Allen's throw here, taken in by Knox. And he'll be corralled right around the 34. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards. Blitz coming, and down he goes. Bud Dupree, his second sack of the night. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you.
Yeah,
you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest ones, maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep you clean. But in that case, that didn't happen. Zero accountability and a sack resulted.
Back now in Nashville.
I don't know how the Predators.
The Bills have the football,
but
they trail here as we begin quarter number four. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Back to throw. Allen escaping the pressure right.
Nice pass.
He's got the hook up with Diggs. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 27 yards there, a first down. Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man in the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it, from route running to catching the football. That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
And he'll take this beyond the line of scrimmage as he slides to a hole. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit.
From the 44, Allen flushed out right.
Oh,
Sanders has got it complete. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans' 32-yard line. With that catch, he goes over 100 yards receiving on the night. Throwing on first down is Allen. Working the middle here, that's complete to Knox, the tight end. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. A very solid gain of 27. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. Flush to his right. That'll be taken in by Beasley. Touchdown, Buffalo. Cole Beasley. His third touchdown of the game and 5th on the year. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying this game here in the 4th. Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And, partner, we've got a tie game here in the 4th. Set to go now with the kickoff. These two teams all even again as we continue in this wild 4th quarter. Cameron Batson now from his end zone. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
Yes, sir.
He's at
yes,
the 40.
Sir.
20.
Yes, sir.
And they are not going to catch him. He's in. This game wasn't timed for long. How about that? A big return here in the 4th.
And this is that time of game where every big play is magnified.
Don't put that bad juju on me.
Kick return for a touchdown. This stage of the game.
Yeah, they regain the lead. Now we'll see if they can
That's
hold
my
it.
First ever kickoff return.
So let's try this again. After the kick return TD, here's yet another kickoff. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
That makes me happy. Yeah, I can lose.
Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And now, after the touchdown a moment ago, they work from behind in a 7-point game in this 4th quarter. Plenty of time on the clock.
Oh, I pulled him.
Let this thing go for Sanders.
No.
And that's caught inside
Did
the 35.
I make a mistake?
And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Emmanuel Sanders, his second touchdown of the night. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the football game.
Yes, it was a touchdown. And not just a TD, but how about a long touchdown that puts them in a great position now.
And now an extra point away from tying this thing. Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And we are tied.
Anything you can do, I can
quarter.
Do better.
Set to go now with the kickoff. These two teams all even again as we continue in this wild 4th quarter. Cameron Batson now from his end zone.
Let's see, if I go for another one, dude, if I go for another one, I quit.
Down at the 27.
I don't think our game was this hype last year, so.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back. First down and much more for Henry as he'll get this one up to the 44-yard line. 107 yards rushing now for the NFL leader coming into this ballgame. Some pretty good games all weekend. We may have saved the best for last. This Monday night game has been a dandy. On first and 10, Tannehill eluding the pressure right. He's got it complete. Derrick Henry. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. They get 17 more on that one and another first down.
And partner, we don't have any. In the fourth quarter, you and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars. And he came through with a nice catch right there.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. And a busy night for Henry continues. Oh, he sheds himself free. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. 25 yards, the pickup there, and also a first down.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds, right around the 7. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pickup of 3. He's hit pay dirt a lot this year, but not that time.
Yeah, I'm tracking right there with you. You're exactly right. He's found the end zone plenty of times. No way I can find any fault with the call. He may not have scored there, but of course you're going to give it to him.
The battle in the trenches never more important than right now. This is 3rd and inches. Again, it's Henry. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
I was used to joke with my teammates who carried the ball a lot. When we got in these situations,
I mean,
they
you
were carrying us home.
Right.
I used to tell them, boy, you guys just look like Paul Bunyan, just growing stronger, bigger, tougher. And all night long, he's carried this team.
He has indeed. Like everything magnified right now.
Middle,
a huge 3rd down conversion.
God, they're going to know what I'm
a
doing.
A field goal could get him the lead, but it might not be enough here as they come up on 1st and goal. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's 2nd down.
That's an excellent stop right there here in this tie game. They're doing their best to hold the fort and at least force a field goal attempt.
2nd down and goal. Tannehill. They'll roll. And it's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. Trey Burton. His 3rd touchdown now on the year. And the Titans answer back with a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead here in the 4th.
Thank God. There's so much pressure on the kids, Craig.
They will take a 7-point lead. How does the kickoff
this is one for the history books.
And send this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last
true.
Time.
That's
I mean,
true.
That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
4th quarter, down to the final 2 minutes.
Right,
and we've got
man.
A one-score game.
Yeah. Are you tired? You know.
So it's Bills football here as we get you reset. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line.
Oh, my goodness.
A crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Brian McDougal. And they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line. On first down, Henry. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. And now with 1:52 to go, we get another pause in the action. A timeout here defensively.
You can get the ball back.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Throwing now, Tannehill. Looking downfield for Jones. And this one is incomplete.
Sorry, I wanted to go back.
I know exactly
one.
Why I tried to throw the ball to Julio Jones there. He's never considered covered. He's either too fast or too strong. You always try and get it to him.
Especially on those deep passes. On third down, Henry. First down and much more for Henry. Touchdown, Titans.
Man, you scored in like 10 seconds.
So. Second touchdown of the night. And the Titans add on to their lead, and they are also closing in on a fifth straight victory.
Well, it'd be real easy to say that they are firmly in control right now, but I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking I've got to be careful with that.
Well, it's a two-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes. I think you can breathe.
I learned that like the first week of the game.
Yeah, you can, but still, you got to stay vigilant. Can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in some jeopardy.
From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. McKenzie will not return this, and it'll be brought out to the 25.
You got this.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception,
yeah,
are you a little
score.
Bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or do you just
play.
Throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now
score.
You can't run any offense at all.
Sure.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Allen, he'll buy some time right. Allen hit. He lost the football. And that might be Titan football. It is.
Well, that drive wasn't a case of wanting to put points on the board. It was needing
they
to, having to, and they didn't get it done.
Yeah, didn't get it done, and now you look at the situation and the point differential, two scores. Pretty much game, set, man.
How about the takeaway, though, huh? How about those defensive guys?
They'll run on first down. It's Henry, and he'll fight forward on the straight-ahead running for just a couple of yards, second down.
Let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They've been able to move the ball really well on the ground the entire game, and while that wasn't a huge one, that's okay. They'll take them in short, steady bursts.
Yeah, I'm knowing it.
This, in all probability, another run here on second and 8.
Yeah, man. Yeah, that's, I'm like trying to, I mean, hopefully I mixed the plays up good enough where it wasn't just running.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here.
Enjoyed it, man.
And the line to gain here is the 37 on third down.
Well, hopefully I played it right and I didn't run it or pass it too much. Let's go ahead and hike it here.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here.
That was a hell of a game, man. So,
Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can...
anything wrong, whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for Tennessee, their strong start to the year continues as they're up to 5-1. And they'll have another home date next week as the Kansas City Chiefs come to town. Meanwhile, for the Bills, it'll be their first loss of the season. And now they'll head to the bye week as they'll be back in action in week 8. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, we thank our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gauden. This is the NFL on EA Sports.